try this 4-ingredient chicken pot pie for your next easy weeknight dinner. You'll need about 1 pound of chicken, 2 cups of mixed veggies, 2 cans of cream of mushroom soup, season, and mix. Top with the pie crust, pinch the edges, and cut an X in the middle. Bake at 350 for about 30 minutes, and you're done.